Hello, first of all, we thank the committee of conference and I am very happy to present my presentation with title Structural, Electronic, Magnetic, Elastic and Thermodynamics Property of Antiperovskite of Formula TM4N. The plan of my presentation is the following: introduction, computational details, result and discussion, DFT, Monte Carlo simulation, finally conclusion. Introduction. Today, the storage of information is becoming a crucial issue in our civilization. The antiperovskite materials are very important for their high stability and high hardness, and largely used in many fields such as keton tools, hard coating applications, spintronic devices, magnetic recording, microwave absorbent materials. The structure of TM4N is depicted in Figure 1. This figure contains two magnetic sites. Site 1 at the corner denoted S, site 2 at the center of the face denoted C, sigma. Computational details. The calculations are based on DFT implemented in quantum expression, the exchange correlation energy treated by DGA and PBA approximation, the cap point grid of 888, energy cutoff equal 520 electron volt, the thermal package used to investigate the elastic and thermodynamic property. Result and discussion. Structural and magnetic property. In the calculation, we have considered three configurations: ferromagnetic, ferrimagnetic, and non-magnetic. The formation energy is given by the following formula. The obtained results are summarized in Table 1 and 2. Table 1, lattice parameters, total energy, and formation energy per formula unity. Table 2, total and local magnetic moment in Bohr magnetons per formula unity. This result show that the lattice parameter agree perfectly with theoretical and experimental results. Mn and Cr are stable because the formation energy are negative. Co and Na are metastable because the formation energy are positive, and show also a diversity of magnetic property, such as Mn and Cr are ferrimagnetic, Co and Na are ferromagnetic. Electronic property. The electronic property are presented in the figure 2 and 3. Figure 3, bench structure of TM4N. From this figure, we can see the metallic behavior of TM4N. Spin polarization, the spin polarization P expressed by the following formula, and the obtained results are presented in Table 3. The obtained value of P in ferromagnetic show that Co and Na are important material in spintronic devices. Elastic property. Our results for elastic parameter are summarized in Table 4 and Figure 4. Figure 4 presents the variation of CV as function of T temperature. Our results show that TM4N are mechanically stable, high debate and melting temperature, and from Figure 4 we can see that CV exhibits Dulong-T limit at high temperature and debye power law at low temperature. Monte Carlo simulation. In the simulation of Monte Carlo, the Hamiltonian of the system is given by the following expression: the critical temperature TC in Mansfeld theory approximation given by the following expression. The obtained results are summarized in Table 5. Table 5, the exchange interaction and critical temperature TC of TM4N. The obtained results show that Mn and Co have high TC, Cr has TC on the order of room temperature, and I has low temperature, critical temperature. Conclusion: structural, electronic, magnetic, elastic, and thermodynamic property is of TMN4N. The obtained results show that Co and Ni are ferromagnetic materials with large spin polarization ratio. Cr and Mn are ferrimagnetic material. The obtained value of TC are in good agreement with theoretical and experimental results. This property of TM4N makes it important in hard coating application in the field of aviation and in spintronic devices such as no volatile memory. Thank you very much.